Hello kids, today we are going to do chapter number 10, My Country is My Pride. How do you feel when an Indian team wins a cricket or a hockey match? We feel proud to be an Indian. India is our motherland. We are the children of this great country. Our leaders had struggled hard for long to gain freedom. It is now our duty to safeguard this freedom. So, how do you feel to be an Indian? In this chapter, they have told about the great things about our country. So, India is a very big country. It is very beautiful, many mountains, hills, rivers, etc. enhance its beauty. There are many monuments, palaces, and places of pilgrimage in our country. The Taj Mahal of Agra, Seven Wonders mein aata hai. Red Fort of Delhi, Hawa Mahal of Jaipur, Qutub Minar of Delhi, Golden Temple of Amritsar, Meenakshi Temple of Madurai, the beautiful Valley of Kashmir, and many other sacred and historical places add to its ग्रेटनेस. तो देखो कितनी सारी चीज़ें हमारी इंडिया में हैं जो बहुत ही सुंदर हमारे कंट्री को दिखाती है. मैनी पीपल फ्रॉम द कंट्री एंड ऑल्सो फ्रॉम अदर कंट्रीज विजिट दिस प्लेसेस एवरी ईयर. इन गोल्डन डेज आर कंट्री वॉज ओल्डन डेज आर कंट्री वॉज कॉल्ड द गोल्डन स्पैरो. द पीपल फ्रॉम फार एंड वाइड वर कीन टू बी गेट रिच फ्रॉम इंडिया. We all know that our country was ruled by the Britishers for nearly 200 of years. Many great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Subhash Chandra Bose, Lokmanya Tilak, etc. led us to the path of freedom. Not only this, many other leaders had to go to jail and they sacrificed their lives for our freedom. Some of them were Shaheed Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, and Rajguru. They sacrificed their life to inspire us and work for the freedom of our motherland. So in this paragraph, they have said that we were ruled by the Britishers and many of our leaders have sacrificed their life and many leaders have fought for the freedom of our country. So finally, in which year we got freedom? We got freedom on 15th August 1947. The tricolor was hoisted on the Red Fort. It is our duty to serve our country and safeguard its freedom. India is a vast country. There are many religions and languages in our country. Many religious men or saints have shown us the path of goodness. They ask people to respect all the religions. Koi bhi religion ye nahi sikhata ek dusre ko maro ya gali do, kuch bhi karo, bura karo. Every religion teaches to respect each other, to love each other. Therefore, it is our duty that we should show respect to all the religions. We should promote unity in diversity. We should have no quarrel over religion, caste or language. Kabhi nahi ladai honi chahiye is cheez ke liye. Even country has some national symbols. We also have some national symbols. Tricolor is our national flag. Jan Gan Man is our national anthem. Vande Mataram is our national song. Which is our national bird? Peacock. Animal? Tiger. National flower? Lotus. National fruit? Find it out. Fruit. The Ashoka pillar of Sarnath is our national emblem. We should respect all of them. In your notebook, you have to draw any 5 national symbols. Okay? Ab hum padhenge about Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal is in Agra, is the one of the most beautiful building in the world. It was built by Mughal Emperor Shahjahan in the memory of his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal. The Taj Mahal is built on the bank of river Yamuna. It is made of white marble and sits on the platform of sandstone. Inside the Taj Mahal are the tombs of Shah Jahan and Mumtaz Mahal. The Taj Mahal was built over a period of 22 years. कितने साल लगे? 22 years. 1632 में शुरू हुआ था, 1653 में ख़त्म. About 20,000 workers from India and Persia worked day and night to build it. The Maharaja of Jaipur sent marble as a gift to Shah Jahan. So in this paragraph they have given a full detail of Taj Mahal. It has been made by Emperor Shah Jahan in the memory of Mumtaz, and it is situated in near the bank of river Yamuna. So the stone was gifted by whom? Maharaja of Jaipur. And it took how many years? 22 years, from 1632 to 1653, and it took 20,000 workers to build that. Day and night they have worked upon it. At each corner of Taj Mahal is a slender minaret about 41 meter tall. The main entrance, once guarded with solid silver gate, is the maze of marble embroidery inlaid in the wall of jeweled script of our quotations of Quran, one of the which invites the pure in heart to enter the gardens of paradise. The Taj Mahal is sometimes called the dream of marble. We are proud of this amazing monument. So as you can see the picture of Taj Mahal, it's very beautiful. Many of the students have also visited Taj Mahal, so you might have seen the entrance gate, the four minars, char minar, dekho, char minar nahi hai, ye jo side mein dekhiye minars, aur ye Taj Mahal pura, it is made with white marbles. So the exercise I'll give you in the assignment sheet. Okay, thank you and have a good day.